Hello everyone, hi guys, I am here to tell my experience about the second dose of vaccination, and the vaccine which I got was Covishield, and thanks for liking my last videos. So last month I got my first dose. Along with it I got this Tikakaran record card in which my next scheduled date was mentioned and my few details were mentioned. So at that time, on day one, that means on the next day of vaccination, I just experienced fever, chills and tenderness at the injection site. And now you can see the video of my second dose, in which the sister or nursing staff is loading the Covishield with full precautions. So she is going to administer the vaccine intramuscularly in the deltoid muscle in my left upper arm. It didn't pain a lot, just a simple pain. I am editing this video on day 1. Day 0 means on the day of vaccination, and day 1 I am just feeling a little generalized weakness, no fever, nothing else. No any other side effects. So this was my feedback of Covishield on day 1. Subscribe to my channel, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Have a great day. Thank you.